are here at Hook Hall.
Nestled on Georgia Avenue, in a location that was once a people's drugstore over 80 years ago, sits Hook Hall. When you step on the Hook Hall's grounds, you are immediately transported to a cherry blossom oasis. The fluffy pink petals give you a sense that your experience is about to be one of luxury and fun. With a mix of private cabanas and picnic tables, though socially distant, you still feel a sense of togetherness. Owner Anna Valero wanted Hook Hall to be a community gathering space, and she achieved that and more. But this place is more than just a beautiful aesthetic. The food and drinks here look almost too good to eat, with the emphasis on almost. We snapped a few pictures to show you just what we mean. If you are lucky enough to visit this location at sunset, you will be greeted by twinkling lights overhead that mimic the stars, and a sea of personal fire pits to keep all of their guests warm and cozy. Hook Hall is truly a wonder, which is why they easily earn our number one spot.